Well, we're growing seed corn, soybeans, some green beans, wheat on about 2,000 acres of sandy, loamy sand, all of it is irrigated. And we've been using cover crops very intensely for some 10 years, but probably going back, we've done some cover crop work for probably almost ever since I've been farming, which is since 1977. We've concentrated fairly heavily with ryegrass, annual ryegrass, but we have had enough issues with controlling it that we've kind of opted for the last few years of only using where we're on acres that we're planning to go to soybeans to give us the option of having a second shot at burning it down. We're still working on trying to get the best method of burning it down. Right now, I think this year we're having pretty good success. Field behind me has been sprayed 1 week from spraying, and it's looking like it's dying pretty well. So another week will tell us whether or not anything still growing. If we get this figured out, maybe we'll get brave enough to try it again for seed corn ground. In seed corn, if you fail, it becomes a bit of a nightmare to try to get everything under control again. We've also used wheat as cereal rye on occasion, especially where we're going to seed corn. It's a good option. We've also used quite a few radishes, winter peas, sometimes using both in following wheat and then following that with seed corn. The radishes, of course, will winter kill. The winter peas actually will grow in the spring and will produce a fairly significant amount of nitrogen for the following crop. Thank you.